This is one thing that I hate to do with the family. And the conversation. And came to the shop.
Thank you.
It's the remote it's looking for. Okay. God, where was I again? Where the fuck to go? Thank you.
cannot be quiet in these vents. Damn it, she's still seen my ass? So there's no getting around that bitch. I was gonna say be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits. Right? But I guess she heard me. Either way.
An access to.
Well, I wanted to look.
She was trying to hack the
more
security.
I guess maybe she heard me talking.
Just need to find a new data cell.
Hey.
Did anyone else see that?
Okay, so, yep. She heard me. They definitely can hear you. Just because I want it revealed on the map.
Shit!
I didn't make any noise. I should take the mallet.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new dig. It is safe.
How you holding up? You okay? You feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
Falls apart more every day. You noticed it's getting colder? Glad I'm not alone anyway.
Walls. make it through this, I promise. Something's moving around out there. Did anyone else see that?
I'll edit out what I have to.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. Yeah, I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
They can hear you in the game. Anybody there? Guess not. Did I kill them all? I guess I murked everybody. Wait in the corner, beat the shit out of everybody. You know, I picked up all that ammo. Why can't I switch to the gun? shit, I need to watch opening doors like that. Definitely bullet wounds.
Please wait for security check. You probably be a heat will be in your pants too.
Oh shit! He looks like he's from the year 2440.
He looks like a futuristic gay guy.
Is that the VR? It's. You unpaused. Oh.
Yeah. One more game access, two more.
Here we go.
Let's try this thing out.
Okay.
From Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight from Porter Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Cause they're lying. There it is.
Give me a break.
This is